The little, almost tailless lemming is perhaps even more important than the ptarmigan as food for Arctic animal life. These collared lemmings become very numerous, usually every fourth year, when they provide abundant food for foxes, wolves, hawks, and owls. Then, for reasons not well understood, the lemmings die off, and the predatory animals are hard-pressed to find sufficient food. It's now the 4th of July, and we still see snowdrifts 3 feet or more deep in the Churchill area.